Alright, so welcome back everybody to another Super Speed gameplay video, and this time we go with the Reverse Flash, and I'm so glad to tell you that I find a way, some sort of temporary fix to stop this Flash or just anything use Super Speed to fly it. Yep, and that's right. This is the one. By combining the Flash mod with the Iron Man mod. Because when the Flash fly, when he fly, we can just use the Iron Man mod, the flying ability, to go back down in a second. And that will be coming very handy, and no longer crazy flying. Some sort of fix, I think that was really nice. And besides that, the combat ability, I mean the melee combat, is much more improved like this. Hang on a second. Yep, that's right, like this. We can use the combat, I mean the melee of Iron Man. That would be much better. Auto tracking the target and hit it, and they just fly away. Wow, okay. And if you use it in slow motion, it would just like a real speed punch like this. And that would be amazing. So we are at the beach once again, right? There's so many people always in the beach, and what we can do is another trolling. I'm gonna do this, record a video and circle this girl around. And I'm going to strike her with a lightning at last. And I'm gonna put it maybe in the opening. I think that would be kinda awesome. Just keep circling around around this girl, and almost there. Yeah, that's right. And there we go. That looks perfect. Yeah, just try to run away, you people. They're always thinking about this. They can run away from me. Actually, no. I'm gonna see how this man fly to the ocean. Oops. Alright, I give up. No matter how fast I run, the police just won't give up. What? Wait, what? I'm just going to say there's no way to giving up searching for me, but they just give up. Suddenly. Wow. Hey, what the hell are you doing? You two are? You think you got a good car? I'll help you wreck it. Don't you think you can get away from this? Try to hit me? No, you don't. And no, you don't get away. You are a man. You can't just picnic and get away when you saw something you're scared. I'm not scared. I'm just so fast. You know what? I'm just gonna give you a lightning strike.
Nope.
Oh, shit. I forget it. Ah, another police. Shit. Okay, I'm just gonna crush these two vehicles together. And these two come here. No, not yet. I could crush them totally. Completely. And this guy, you can't get up, you just go back up there. Yeah, that's right, and crush this vehicle, keep crushing it to a tree until it explodes. Okay. Have you ever seen a vehicle like this? Oh, biker! Biker, come here, biker! Yeah. I love when they look like an idiot. Too slow, and I'm too fast. I'm just keep playing with their crazy body. And yep, that's right, we got it. Let's take a look. What a nice position. Stop shooting missiles at me, dick. Who is using that? Where's the helicopter? I'm pretty sure there's something right there. No. Okay, fine. Lightning strike. Nobody can get away from it too fast. Yeah, I'm afraid that if I keep playing this, I mean keep smashing around and screwing around like a crazy man, and my game is going to crash very soon, so I'm just gonna stick with it a little longer and then get away from it. Shit! Look at the animation, it just got stuck somehow. Alright, it's closing to crash the game. I have to be careful right now and take this chopper down. Wait, what? Yeah, I'm just keep using the lightning, just pretending I'm still running in the air. That looks cool. Hit it! And go back down. Nothing happened. Yeah, that looked exactly like Speed Punch. When he can fly towards the target with a very high speed and punch him and he fly away, it looks exactly like Speed Punch. But I still don't know how to make it look more smoothly and create some kind of supersonic punch. If we can do that, that would be the perfect punch we would ever had. And two curves in a row, nice. Now is the time to use this. Lightning strike. You really think that's a good idea to hit me, huh? Why did I just hit a door? Okay, playtime's over. I'm afraid that my game is going to crash if I really just keep playing like this. So let's go back down, run away, and do something else. But before that, I'm gonna do one more thing. But that doesn't make them too... I mean, that doesn't make me want it if I do this. And there we go. Push this cop into the dam. Woo! Bye. Oh, it explode? Come on, just don't wrong me. I didn't do that, okay? Yeah, don't try and take... Look at his driving skill. What? There's a whole fucking big road right here, but he decided to come here. Wow, okay. Here's an idiot. Wait, I got the best idea. I got the best idea. Yeah, that's right. No, don't. Ah! How did they know I did this, huh? They can't even know I am the one who did this, right? They can't see. Stay right here, bitch. There we go. Police taken care of. Alright, so thank you for watching. Wanna say... And if you like it, just drop a like. And even or subscribe to my channel for more Flash video like this. And yep, that's right. Would be very great if you leave a comment too about how you think, how you feel, and what to expect. So, And thanks again for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. Yeah, I will see you in the next one. Bye.